going at it for about 18 years and teaching for the last 10. And I'm here today to talk to you about pyrography. We're going to do a little rendering on some basswood tiles, and today we're going to learn about how to render an eye.
The temperature doesn't want to burn the
Single coat, all the colors, part of the eye, and all the I'm
working on my journey, which is a good time. And to the things that so God has called me to do, I didn't know what I was working on. So there are pictures of the campus. I went back and forth, and so far, I was going to go back and forth here. And so, we're not going to worry about assuming the blind. But I'm putting into the college, because the doctrine was so Thank you.